Meet my inspiration. Bella. And whiskey. Phil Hardberger Park. Calm, happy, and relaxed. These are the feelings that come to mind when I think of Phil Hardberger Park. The scents of fresh air, dirt, and green grass. Up above, I see specks of silver in the evening sky. It features all kinds of unique characters. Both big, see a shake in the wild distortion of the water's waves, and small, darkness shining from a mile away. Spotted, sun starts coming through, and solid. The moon. I believe in energies that no one has to see for us to breathe. I believe in you and me and everything we'll ever see. It's where I go to relax, collect my thoughts, and have some alone time.
Hear voice come across the pillows, whisper sweet and low. And the dark look disappearing, and the dark will go. Up above I see specks of silver in the evening sky. Specks of gold in the river running from the deep moonlight. When the sun starts coming through, when the cardinal chimes the moon. I believe in energies no one has to see for us. And it keeps on coming. How it gives my heart blood. How it gives my heart blood. When the sun starts coming through, when the cardinal chimes the moon, I believe in energies that no one has to see for us.
Part of the park is the effect it has on my dogs when we get home.